Leadership is not about title or tenure or how many people report to you or how big of a budget you oversee. Leadership's about realizing that every person on a team has a responsibility to help that team move toward a goal. And everybody also has a responsibility to be looking out for one another. You can't leave that to one or two people with certain titles. Everybody's got to have a hand in that. And look, that's 24,000 feet on the side of a mountain. Everybody feels crappy at 24,000 feet, has a banging headache and feels sick to their stomach. As a leader, which we all are, you can never expect the people on your team to be willing to endure anything that you are not willing to endure. So yes, it's painful and difficult and uncomfortable sometimes. Too bad, it's not about you. It's about the people around you. So you suck it up, you put a smile on your face, you get out there, you do what you're supposed to do, and you do it for your team.